Okay, so I've just shortened it by 4 turns of the bobbin there, and let's have a look. Let's go down to that one. Oh, maybe too short now. Yeah. Whoops. Okay, so it was at 6.9 or so. So each turn is 100 kilohertz. So if it's at that, 1, 2, so I just need to undo 2 turns, it should be on 7.1 somewhere, so I'll come back for that.